Hi guys, good morning. I'm turning hair on. I'm turning mine on. I couldn't finish the review last night because we had to drink a little bit of wine. You see that? Now it was purple, now it's green, it's connected. Okay, so I'm gonna show you a quick setup guide my way after I have it almost a year. And I have back and forth working on that, and I got to the point that it's working almost perfectly, like 95%. All right, both mine and hers. All right, and connected to the GPS, it's all working good right now. So this is what I want to give you, a quick guide that you can do the best setup is possible for 2021. All right, let's get started. All right, so after we open the box, this is the list that we're gonna go through. And we install them in the helmet. Okay, now this is a Shark because I like most open face, and I have full face if I want to. I'm gonna do a review on this beautiful helmet coming up later on. So basically you clip it here, right here, and you go, the new helmets, they have a pocket for speakers. Right here, so you don't have to like do any modifications. If you don't have pockets, go to my older videos and you can see how I put it on. I just put the Velcro, sew it into the side, and then have the speaker onto the Velcro, so it's much more steady. Now, the trick is when you install the speakers, make sure the speaker is in the center of your ear, right here where the hole is. Okay, if it's not in the center of your ear, you're not going to hear the music as loud as you want. That's the one thing I learned through 3 different sets of intercoms. All right. Then you run the cable on the top, on the back of the helmet, right here, and put the other speaker on the other side. The mic, it's much easier. You just open the ear thing on your cheek and you put it exactly where you want it. So the arrow, it's up to your mouth, it's up front, like that, all right? And put it up and down a little bit, so make sure the mic is in the center of your mouth, all right? Now remember that, the arrow, it has to be into your mouth, otherwise it won't work, you won't get the voice commands, or you won't be able to talk to the passenger, or to the other guys, okay? Also, if you have open face helmet, use the big one, don't use the small one. Otherwise, you're gonna get all the air on the next person's ears. Okay, so use the big one. This cuts most of the air, you don't hear nothing. Quality of the voice is excellent. All right? Okay, next, let's go to the next step. So what I'm giving you are the tricks that we have learned through time. Okay. Okay, next thing you do is you get the Carto Connect on your phone, all right? Latest version looks like the latest came up last night. So it's 3.215 or 3.3 something. So after you get that, okay, first, let's look at the app. If you haven't seen my other videos, I'm gonna give you a quick introduction on this app here. All right. First thing you want to know is if you are connected with your passenger or your pillion, or okay. So you go to intercom, and you can see Pack Talk Rose. It's not highlight. You see that the right here is on. You see this one. It's not highlighted, it's off. So this is connected, okay? I'm not gonna go through to add riders. There are other videos for that. I'm gonna just go to the simple stuff right now, okay? So they're both connected. I can hear it, you see it? Okay, we're all good. So there is a Bluetooth here. If you wanna switch the units to Bluetooth, You can see now it's Bluetooth, okay. I would recommend Bluetooth if you want to hear the music very loud, because on Bluetooth your music will be extremely loud. I would recommend this unit's enough for Bluetooth. I'll say it again, if you see my previous video, I explained that. You spend all this money for DMC, you don't spend this money for Bluetooth. There's so many cheap units out there for Bluetooth, okay? So, let's go back to DMC. DMC, let's go back to the app. And here we have check and put other riders. Okay, let's forget about this right now. Let's go to the phone. I have a special video just for the phone, if you want to see it. But basically, that's where you put your phone you want to call with the Bold or the Slim, whatever you have, it's the same. Okay, you give voice command, it will call only the first number. Okay, and you can put another three numbers here, if you want. So, that's the second one. The third one is the music, all right? If you want to set up the music correctly, okay, don't go to this app. I have a special video with the settings that you can see, but I'm gonna quick guide you right now. So what you do with the app, with the music is, you just open the player. Not now, okay, let's say you open the player here, you go back to Cardo. Okay, the thing is recording. All right, and you go to the music right here, and you go to the little thing on the top, and you check on other music application. That's the trick. That's how your music will play perfectly from the first time. But one thing to remember is, if you want your music to start, you have to play the first song, okay? So let's say we play this one. You hear that? It's already started, all right? So this is how you set up the music. I'm gonna come back into this a little bit later. So we close the music now. All right, again, let's see if the thing is recording. Recording control, okay, good. Go back to Cardo. And we continue on the app, on the introduction on the app, it will be the FM radio. And I'm gonna stop on that. You set up your stations, and I'm gonna show you in a minute how you control that. It's really easy, okay? You go forward from here, you search from here, you can put it manually from here, all right? And it will play. There is a bridge here if you want to share the music with the passenger, but we're not going to go through that right now. I'm going to give you just the most simple things to get started and go for a ride. Okay, so you set up your stations here. It will go automatically. This is your remote control to the unit. Okay, so anything you do here, it will go on the unit. So you're all done. All right, and then you go to the quick access, redial numbers and stuff, and you can mute and you can do this stuff. Read that. All right, so this is the introduction to the app, and we're gonna come back into this because you need to do the settings. Without the settings I have found, you're gonna have little problems here, right? So let's leave the app for now. Let's see if this thing is recording. Recording controller. Okay, so let's go to the unit.
Hold on.
Okay, after you download the app and you get a little bit familiar with that, and if you haven't connected with the Pillion, and this is how we do it. You press the top one, the phone, 5 seconds, same on this one, then the group administrator, that means you press this one more time, and you're ready. You'll just let them breach, and you're ready and set with your passenger. Your Pillion, all right? Now, if you want to put more group members, you do the same thing, but I'm not going to go through that. That's it. 5 seconds, 5 seconds, then start blinking, all right? Red, green, Okay, and then the administrator will press this once. And when they finish, they will just go back to green. All right? Okay. Okay, let's go through the controls fast because I haven't done that. The controls, they are very simple. So we go again. On, together, off. All right. Volume up, volume down, quick, forward, backward, it's mute, and pressing in the roller, it's stop. And you can use it and charge it if you're going low on battery. All right, this is the controls. All right, let's go to the next step. We are on number 4, so we're gonna go number 5 now. Okay, now you have we have done the 4 steps. You have opened the box, you set up your speakers, your mic, you download the app, you play with the app a little bit, and you have connect to your passenger, all right? Number 4, we're gonna go to number 5, connect to the phone. You wanna connect to the phone and the GPS, and you're almost there, okay? Okay, so let's pair it with the phone first. Let's say you're not. All right, you press the bottom one. Hold on, let me fix that a little bit. 5 seconds. Okay, and you go to your Bluetooth and it's already here. Okay, then if you wanna, now if you wanna connect the GPS, okay, you press again this one. 5 seconds, okay? Let me see if I can do this so you can hear it. Okay, you press once, 5 seconds, you pair with the phone. You press again, wait, and then roll it forward. It's for the GPS. So it's basically like channel 1 and channel 2, okay? So it's really easy to do it. Now these are already paired, so we're gonna demonstrate again. So you have now go to step 5 and 6, pair up with the phone and GPS. It will work automatically. You don't have to do nothing else. It will lower the voice of the GPS when the GPS comes on, the music, I'm sorry. It will lower the music and you're gonna hear the GPS when they come, the GPS will give you instructions, okay? And now we're gonna go to the music a little bit later so you can understand how the DMC voice lowering, automatically voice lowering works. It's amazing, amazing. Hey, Cardo, next station. Okay, so basically, I'm not gonna go through the voice commands right now. I have done this on a previous video, but what you need is, let's say you have the radio on. Okay, the radio on, it goes by pressing this twice, tuck tuck, okay? And I have the radio on right now, so I wanna go to the next station. So I'm pressing this once. Okay, and let's see it here. Let me open this. Okay, so basically I'm gonna start the app again. Let's see if it's recording. It's recording. So let's see. I want to change the station. Pressing this once. Okay. Again. All right. Twice. Going backward. Okay. Going forward again. All right. So this is your radio. Now, if you want the music on, you say, hey, Cardo, radio off. Radio off. Hey, Cardo, music on. Music on. Now it plays the music. That's it. Hey, Cardo, next track. This is the voice commands. We're gonna go through the settings after I show you how the music and the radio works. Okay, so you can see music is on now. All right. So basically, what you do is, if you want to go to the next song, you just press again this one. Okay, you want to turn off, you press the roller all the way down, it will close the music. Or you can use your voice commands, all right? So volume again, it's up and down. If you want to turn the radio on, you press this twice. Okay, so let me take the helmet off. Okay. And turn off the music. I got my voice commands and turn the radio on in this one. So they got a little bit mixed. So it's okay. So we got how to operate the music, okay? Remember, the music application. Okay, this. You go here and you choose other music application. And when you want to turn the music on, you just first start your player. The first song, you start it from here. Then this takes over. That's it. All right. Now let's go to the settings. All right. We're going to go to the settings. The settings, you can pick it up from this video I'm going to do now, a quick intro, but you can go also to, you see, this is going to be part 10, so you have, this is 9, if you want to check the other ones too, that's fine, but we're going to go to best settings, that's number 6, if you want to get the details on it. All right, and I'm gonna go to the end of this video, but I'm gonna put them here too, so you don't have to go back and forth. All right, but this is the best settings I have found. All right, let's go here. All right, so let's set this up. Open the app. Let me see if that thing is recording. Recording controller, okay. So we go to audio settings. Okay, and I have automatic volume on. You can go and see on my previous videos what exactly that does. It's amazing. It will lower automatically your music so you can hear the passenger or the other guys or, you know, your phone or whatever. All right. Now, you put automatic volume sensitivity on middle. Microphone sensitivity on middle, voice control on, voice recognition sensitivity, we put it on about 70%, okay, Bluetooth audio mixing off, all right, let's go to advanced auto settings, 70% approximately here. Okay, and we go to advanced auto settings. We have intelligent noise block on, audio priority intercom. Okay, and we go back. And we go volume levels. Okay, phone calls we have about 30%. Music all the way up. FM radio 70%. Right here. Intercom all the way up. Background music 100%. And play announcements about 60%, 65% somewhere here. And you save. You go back. Okay. And you should be all set. All right, so that was with the settings. If you want to, you know, see details again, just go to the part 6 here, and you can see the whole video. All right, let's keep going. Okay, so up to this point right now, you should be all set. Okay, you want to go to very small details and stuff, just go through the videos. There's more on the internet, and you can, you know, play with that. But now, if you have done the settings, just you want to check your voice commands, okay? Hey, card, this is like, hey, card already on. Hey, card already off. Next session, previous session, always put the hey, card in the beginning. Okay, and change one trick I'm going to tell you. If you don't have a south accent, like if you're not from Texas, just change the language from United States to English, from UK. Okay, that will help you to help me and others for the thing to understand you better. Okay, music on, music off, next track, previous track, volume up, volume down, music, mute audio, unmute audio, speed dial, redial, answer. If somebody calls you, because now you connected to the phone, you don't have to press anything if you don't want to, just say the word answer. You don't have to say Cardo. Okay, or if you don't want to answer, just say ignore. That's it. If it doesn't work, just press any of these three. It will pick up the phone, okay? If you want to turn it off, just keep pressing that. It will ignore the phone call that it's coming in, okay? If you want to pick up Siri to make a particular phone call, like let's say to your sister or to your wife or something, or to your dad or something, so say, hey Siri, or hey Google, or okay Google, and it will pick up automatically and you can give voice commands. Or you can actually control your Google GPS from that, from these things here. I have done this before, so it works. Okay, let's say, hey Google, navigate home. And if your unit is unlocked, it will just open the maps. You see, it's already working. So, and it will just navigate you home if you don't have a GPS, okay? The next video, it will be you should see also my TomTom 500, 550 in the review on this and this together. And the next review I'm going to do, it will be 10,000 kilometers on the TomTom 500, 550 connected to the Cardo. Okay, so you can see that upcoming video. All right, thanks guys. Thanks for watching.